Hello everybody, this is Vietnam Animal Vet Clinic and we are having a very special surgery right here. That is about a surgery of a mummy cat. She was giving birth but she cannot make it and she was got the heart giving birth. And this surgery is very important to take out her babies and save them all. Okay, so right after taking her babies out, so we have to support and have to have the babies to breathe again. So this is a very important step to save them. And so if you have, I have a question that have ever you saw or joined into a surgery like this, or maybe your past already got this surgery, so maybe you did, but maybe not. So if not, you can join with us today to see and to watch exactly what happened in a surgery about giving birth of a pet, of a dog or a cat. So from that, maybe you should thinking about nurturing or spay your pet. So that is a good choice for them to protect them and to have them having a good life and a better life with a better health. Okay, so one by one, you can see that one by one, we will take them one by one from the body of the mummy cat out, and then we have them to breathe again. Okay, so we also have them to dry their fur like the mummy cat do when she giving birth. She will lick her baby kitten's body and fur to clean the body of the baby kittens, and then the fur will be drying.
Thank you. chốt lại là cái này không đấy nhé, để còn biết khóc làm sao nhé. Chia sẻ hay là bất môn thể. Hay con này sao? Con này đen nhưng mà chưa chắc đâu, có thể là do sáng nhé.
So here we are after 2 hours of the surgery. You can see that our 5 baby kittens are with their mom, and this is a very very happy family, right? So thank you so much for watching until here. Please, we are Vietnam Animal Vet Clinic, and we are trying our best to rescue, save, and bring treatment for as much as kittens and cats and pets in Vietnam. So if you're animal lover, so let's join with us to make this animal world to be more beautiful. Thank you so much.